of the 52. We have someone who should be in the pits right now and not on the track, on the track. Track personnel are taking care of the situation.
Sportsman Speedway safety, that's what they're trained for. The drivers, great to see Skyler jumping out of that car uninjured. And sometimes that's the wrong place.
Thank you.
some of their great sponsors. And Marcus O'Neill is in the 57. The 57 there, Marcus O'Neill, who had the contact there with the team. Thank you.
3, grabs the 3rd place finish. Wow. That was something special right there at the end. As the field comes through. Now, the lights are still on, so it looks like they're going to do one more.
Race promoter for this series is Marshall.
Thank you.
one of Lucas Leone is being summoned back out to the third spot.
He's in that spot for now. However, it is under review by race control.
Hey, Andy, what's going on?
Not too much. How are you?
I'm doing just fine. That was quite the race, huh?
That was quite the race. I wish I would have won it.
Well, the birthday boy got the checkered flag tonight, but the three truck was pretty strong as well.
Congratulations to him. He ran a good race. I apologize to Connor. I didn't mean to do that to him in turn two. That I lost the brakes on the last 5 laps. Just my fault. First off, I want to thank all the veterans, police officers, and military, anybody that serves this country.
Ryan Courier, cool little one, Ryan Bell.